My name is Noah, God and King. I am most imagined, whom no beginning may be, and no end. Highest and potency I am, have been ever. I have made stars and planets and their courses to go. I have made a moon for the night and the sun to light the day also. I have made earth for trees and grass and spring. Beasts and fowl, both great and small, all thrive and have my liking. I have made all nothing for man's sustenance. And of this pleasant garden that I have mostly goodly planted, I will make a garden for his own recreation.
I honor and love you, but I shall obey God rather than you. And while I have life and strength, I shall never cease from the practice and teaching of philosophy. For know that this is the command of God, and I believe that no greater good has ever happened in the state than my service to God. For I do nothing but go about persuading you all, old and young alike, not to take thought about your persons or properties, but first and chiefly to take care about the most important improvement of the soul. This is my teaching. And if this is the doctrine which corrupts the youth, then I am a mischievous person.
Like fight for the truth. Who warned you to escape from the coming retribution? Then prove your repentance by the fruit it bears. And do not presume to say to yourself, we have Abraham for our father. I tell you that God can make children for Abraham out of these stones here. Already the axe is laid to the roots of the trees, and all trees that fail to produce good fruit are cut down and thrown on the fire. I baptize you with water for repentance' sake. But he who comes after me is mightier than I. I am not fit to take up his shoes. He will baptize you with the Holy Spirit and with fire.
Okay.
Do you come to me?
Yeah, I want to get washed up.
Well, I need rather to be baptized by you.
No, no. Let it be so for the present. We do well now to conform with all that God requires.
When will thou save the people, O God of mercy, when not kings and lords but nations, not thrones and crowns?